In simple skin suturing, the needle is inserted vertically, emerging at the deepest point of the wound. It is then placed deeply to emerge through the skin symmetrically with the first side. Monofilament nylon is often used. Training surgeons initially tend to place their sutures too close to the skin edge and too superficially.